Hi guys, what's up? It's Rilling here, and you know what? You know that I'm already on McCentral, aka over here. I'm gonna put on /fly, and I'm gonna actually take you for a tour around McCentral. So, first of all, let's go to the lobby. I think you guys have actually seen this once or twice. Simple lobby, you can see how many players are in each game, so we got quite a few games here. Yep. Those are all the mini games, I'm pretty sure. And then here's all the servers. Yeah. Okay. So now we are going to go and take a tour of the outside. So over here, I forget what used to be in here, but you could change your outfit or something like that in there once. But now they just cleared those out. So we got Skywars, and then we got Team Skywars. And then Champion Builder. I'm pretty sure this is actually all the mini games. Never mind. We got Fractions, Survival Plots, and I will take you actually through tours of all these separately. So stay tuned. I might make a series of this. Skybox. Then we got our mini games. So the arcade. There's some Donkey Kong or whatever. Mario over there, and Luigi over here. It's kind of fun. It looks creative. And then we got creative. Wow, that was pretty cool. We got our prison, our kit PvP. Oh yeah, you're trying to stab me there, buddy. Ultra hardcore. Oh, that is so cool. Capture the flag. Survival games, and then we're back to the lobby. So in here we got space to roam, have fun in. If you're flying, you can organize this out, you guys. I got to do this. I just want to do this, guys. Don't get mad at me. I just need to do this. Yeah, there we go. there we go. I just love patterns. They're so fun. There we go. Okay. So, So, what's the first thing that comes to mind when you say McCentral? Well, for me, it's fun. Okay? So, well, after we came out of the lobby, there was this Star Wars right here. So, let's get started and get ready to watch another video, because I'm going to end it here. So sorry, guys. It's just a quick little tour of McCentral, guys. That's where the name, so yeah, you can tell by the name. I'm pretty sure I'm going to use it as a name. I don't know. Okay, guys? I just don't know. So I'm going to start recording all these right now. So, bye for a short period of time, because I'm going to be back in a couple of minutes with another video. Bye!